Have you ever wondered why certain brands have become so recognizable? How even a certain color just screams that brand? Like you see that special color red and you know that means the McDonald's arches are just around the corner. These brands have earned their recognition by following a set of guidelines that make marketing across any platform cohesive and consistent, both visually, tonally, and verbally. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to create your brand style guide using Canva.com. Let's go. Hey guys, thank you for being here. I'm Corrine Lombardo, the CEO of Corridor Consulting. We're going to use Canva for this video. I have a template that I designed myself on my website. I will drop that link in the description below. Otherwise, you can also hop on over to Canva and just type in brand style guide. And they have quite a few that you can start with as well. I'm going to use mine. So we're going to select the template. Once the template is open, it's just a matter of switching things out. Everything from your logo to the primary colors, secondary colors, fonts, and the mood board photos. I suggest starting with your logo first because you can pull some of those elements into the colors and fonts later. You could either start with your photos, which I think is a really good idea, because sometimes that's the easiest thing to pick right up. We could select some of the photos and imagery that would make sense for your brand. Lots of wood, lots of natural colors. Look how easy this is. What speaks to you here? Pay attention to what people are wearing, if those colors match well with your brand. Now we can diversify here. And get real specific. All right, now if we come over here, it will suggest all of the photo colors. So we can start picking from each one of these images. You can also select your own color by going to the color wheel here and just moving it around until you find something you like and simply copy and replace all of your colors until you're done. That works. Then you come over here to your colors, and this will give you the hex code when you first select it. So to look it up, select your color at the top. It's already selected, so just open up the add as a new color and it will tell you the hex code right there. Copy that, come over here and paste. Repeat. Great, now we're ready to identify the fonts. Select the whole thing, drop the font down. You can simply scroll. There's a lot though. Fonts can be very overwhelming. If you know what your logo font is, I recommend you use that font to start. It's already started for you. You can also upload your own font, but the goal here is just to select your font and then name it in the text block itself so that you can reference this again later. In your brand guide, we are going to define your heading, your subheading, and your body text font styles. This is going to be used on your websites, on your graphic design, everything. There you go. You have your very own brand style guide to share with your marketing team. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, give it a like, share, or subscribe, and join the conversation on CorridorConsulting.com.